Lesson 13, Transfer Unit. This is a typical transfer belt malfunction. The broken transfer belt and the cleaning blade must be replaced with a new one. The situation looks serious. You can replace the whole unit or repair this one. Of course, I'll teach you how to fix the old one. Problems of this type will be encountered on all copier models now shown in the video. First, check carefully what the damage is in the transfer unit. You can easily buy a transfer belt, the link to my shop is in the video description. Or search in your local market. Special greetings to supporters. Remove any visible dirt or toner debris. This job doesn't have to be dirty. Remove the three locking screws and remove the waste toner collection unit. You need to find the position of the unit that will allow you to disassemble it. Do not rush. Now the cleaning module must be disassembled. Remove the two securing screws on the top and the two screws on the sides of the transfer belt cleaner. Pieces of the transfer belt may have gotten under the cleaning blade. Using small pliers, remove the white tab on the left side of the cleaning blade. Peel off the transparent foil and disassemble the tension spring. Now, slide the transfer cleaning blade to the left and take it out. A little surprise, pieces of the transfer belt. Use a vacuum cleaner to thoroughly clean the unit. Install a new transfer belt cleaning blade. Install the white clip. Reinstall the spring tensioning and stick the transparent foil. Use quick drying glue to stick the foil. Before removing the two metal rails, mark them with a marker, so that they can be screwed back together more easily. Remove the four screws and remove the guides. Remove one screw and disassemble gray positioner. Remove one screw and disassemble black positioner. Remove one screw, and remove the side metal guide. Loosen the belt tension. Place the transfer in an upright position. It will be more convenient for you to disassemble the belt and install a new one. Dismantle the transfer belt and clean the rollers inside the unit. Prepare a new transfer belt and place it on the clean transfer unit. Tighten the belt tension. Reinstall the black positioner. Reinstall the gray positioner from the other side. Reinstall the metal rail on the side of the module. Reinstall the two metal rails on the top of the module. Reinstall the cleaner and tighten the four screws. Reinstall the waste toner disposal unit and tighten the three screws. You probably can't see it, but I found a hair here, I have to remove it. Remember that the special screw is on the left side. Check that this mechanism slides freely. This is the end of the repair. Remember that we have a playlist with many videos about repairing copiers. If you want access to all videos, become a supporting member, link in the description.